I must say, as the Minister of Health, I'm sending out a clear invitation to all Antiguans and Barbudans to make themselves available to be vaccinated. We will get the vaccinations or the vaccines, but we cannot succeed unless the citizens and residents of this country come out and be vaccinated.